everybody. It is Sabrina with Boutique Fitness, and we are going to do another cycle of exercises that we love, and they're amazing because exercises are good for the body and the heart and the stomach and the mind. Yeah, let's do that. So we've done this before. We're putting our timer on for 40 seconds. You get 20 seconds of rest because and we're going to jump right into it. Yes? Perfect. Let's do it. Step out into a side lunge. Sit down nice and low. Step together. Come back up. Right there. Side lunges are fun. Sit that bum back. Sit that bum back so much that you start messing with your little lever thingy behind you. Yeah, that's what you want to do. So side lunge, zip together, keep going. You got 40 seconds of this. Lower you go, the better it is. We don't want to collapse our knee in, right? It just hurts pretending to do. I don't like it. Sit up, shoulders down and back. Don't round. Remember to breathe. Breathing's important, you know, for life. We're gonna come down. I'm gonna come a little further back so you can see me. Sit on our bones. You get that 20 seconds of rest, so enjoy. But come down on your mat or ground or top of the Empire State Building, wherever you're at, and lay back. Hands behind the ears, and go. Bicycles. Easy, right? This is nice. Wanna make this harder? Speed it up. You wanna make this easier? Keep one foot on the ground and just pull that knee in. But I think we can all do a nice straight leg, right? You like straight legs. Straight legs are awesome. And just keep twisting. Try to keep those elbows wide. Don't just wing your elbows to your knees and cheat. No cheating. Let's not cheat. Keep going and breathe. Reach, reach. You get it. And roll back up to standing. We are going to go into bum kicks. We love bum kicks because we like to kick our bum. So we're going to kick our own bum in this next exercise. Yes? So stand, kick your heel into your butt, and go. Sorry, the timer actually didn't go off, so we're going to go a little extra. We like extra. Extra's good. You can do circles. What's up? Hey, how you doing? Just keep running. Right there. Smile. You love it? Yeah, it's so good. You want to make this harder? Is this easy? Knees up. Run. Run. There's a lion behind you. It's chasing you. It wants to eat you. And you're like, not today, lion. I'm away. I'm going away. Keep going. Keep going. And if that gets too hard, bring it back to those bum kicks. It's okay. We got far enough away from the lion, it's not going to get us. Now we're just teasing it. Come on, lion. Try to eat me. And guess what? Now you're done. That was it. But you can always do that. Three more times. Four more times. 20